Welcome back to the BGC with your boy Roger DTA. Back again with another reaction video. But before we get into that, y'all, I looked recently, I just looked at the views for the Loves Me and Homie. The views, y'all went crazy on that. What was 1.1K? It's probably more now, but god dang. I mean, honestly, for that episode alone was the fire episode. It's, they always say the last episode be the best one. And literally throughout the whole journey with the homie Ja, well, Bruce, the homie Bruce, you know what I'm saying? And going through from season one all the way to season two, and then that hitting with that season finale, and then ended it off on that cliffhanger? The cliffhanger? We get the cliffy? Really? And how many shows or movies have y'all seen where they just leave you off on a cliffy? You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, I cannot, yo, like, I need to see more. Like, there needs to be a season three of The Lesbian Homie. Because all you know is at the end of that one, he just pops up out of like, yo, where you been? You know what I'm saying? But I appreciate the views on that one, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully we can start building that up and getting the like goals going up, you know what I'm saying? And like, I see guys aren't on that subscribe button. That subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Listen. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button right here. Hit that. You know what I'm saying? Show some love, show some support, you know what I'm saying, to the BGC. But yo, for today, we are hopping into a new season. Today, oh my gosh. Like, yo, if we ain't seen the last video, bro, we embarked into a new series with the homie King V, and we share everything. Literally, we share everything. First time watching it. Like, the first episode, literally, where he's dating this girl, and she has two older sisters, and literally, the youngest sister don't know what the other two do. Literally, what the other two do. So it's getting, and the fact that, and they told her that, like, they like, I've heard of being overprotective, but bro, overprotective, like, to the point where they wanted the meat, like, what? Where they do that at? Like, yo, I kid you not, this is gonna be crazy. Like, I already see, like, one sister already attacked him. So we're gonna see. He got no choice. They run him now. So we're gonna be seeing what happens in episode 2 of We Share Everything. You know what I'm saying? Episode 2, season 1. Now, if you guys aren't, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on bell notification, future uploads, share the video, and comment down below what you guys want to see me react to. And I will put the link for this in the description below. So without further ado, let's hop into this We Share Everything. Shout out to King V. Gonna be starting this in 3, 2, 1.
You know, I got those points. We get a free room.
Baby, I'm sure, like I said before, okay? Everything will be fine, okay?
I know, but like, I just don't feel comfortable putting your family out like this. You know what I'm saying? Our place is being fumigated. We might be bringing the bed bugs to them. You know what I'm saying? We should be quarantined.
Baby, this is what family is for. You know, to help you out when you need it, okay? And besides, my family loves you.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
Come on now, like, don't do the drama thing. You got this, baby. Be strong.
You're right.
We're here.
You're right.
Okay?
I will be strong. This is my me.
What?
Nothing.
Baby girl! Oh, I missed you.
Come on. Come in. Come on.
Oh, man. The way she looked at him. The way she looked at him was just like, oh, yeah, I remember you. Oh my gosh. Yeah, let's start this back in 3, 2, 1.
What's up, Virgil? You don't know how to greet a sister?
Sup? Oh,
come on, you can bring it in.
Baby, are you okay?
I'm good, baby. I'm good. It must have been that really expensive cheese we had in Paris.
Baby, I told you not to eat that cheese. You're allergic.
I mean, yeah, but it was just so good. You know?
You probably just need a little something to wash it down with.
Right. Well, babe, how about I go and return that shirt that you let me borrow? Don't be surprised if I take something else.
As long as I can take something of yours.
Oh, what was that?
Nothing. Just thinking out loud.
Right. Well, baby, I love you so much. Let me just return this. You're the best.
Babe, you need some help?
Baby, no, I'll be fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Remember when you won best dress? That was because of me. Look, before you even start your mess, I'm not falling for it, all right? I'm here with my woman who I love, baby girl. So you and your nasty little sister ain't getting no more me. Speaking of which, where is she?
Oh, she's at Throw That Ass in a Circle.
Throw That Ass in a Circle?
Yeah, it's like an Olympics for strippers.
Oh, good for her.
Look. We don't gotta speak on what's already understood, okay? You just gotta break me off a little something whenever I'm in need, and then we straight.
We ain't straight. Who you think I am? 7-Eleven? You know what I'm saying? You think I'm just open anytime you want? Just take off the shelves and just use me and put me back? No! I'm a person. I will not be used like that.
Well, if you ain't gonna do it for me, then do it for baby girl, okay? How do you think she would feel if she were to ever find out?
Ooh, I knocked your ass.
Nigga, don't look at me. How much Virgil loves this family, right, Virgil?
As much as I love you.
Oh, you see, maybe it's not so bad, right?
Not when you're around.
Just let it flow and everything will go swimmingly.
Yeah, I don't want to go swimming. I don't think this is the swimming type of weather. You know what I'm saying? So,
really? We live right by the ocean.
I'm good.
Oh, that must be Cousin Faith.
Faith?
Oh, yeah. Oh, is this another one we share everything?
Oh, girl, look at you. Look at this hairy looking so glamorous. Girl. Oh, my goodness. Another hug, baby. It's so good to see you. Is that baby girl? Look at me, baby. Oh my goodness.
How are you? What are you doing here?
Oh, child, I had an extra week vacation. So Ashley called me to come down. So I did. And who is this handsome gentleman?
Yo!
This is my boyfriend.
She might be different, though.
Okay. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure. Refreshing pleasure.
Angel and Virgil are actually staying with us while the place is getting fumigated, so you can take Amy's room.
Oh, well, sounds like a plan to me.
Oh, right. I was trying to watch Paranormal Activity tonight. Anyone down?
Oh, girl. Now, you know I love scary movies. Stop playing. I love to come. But he doesn't really like scary movies, so I don't know.
Is that right?
Hell yeah. I would never want to be in a dark room with... I mean, dark rooms scare me. It says it on my Facebook page.
Interesting. I wouldn't have known that because we're not friends.
You never will. I mean, I'm hard to find. I have an alias name on Facebook.
Actually... I think I might sit this out, too.
Oh, no.
That fly in just has me tired, you know.
Yeah, she's one of them. She's one of them.
Yeah, I think so, too.
No, plus, I want you to tell me all about your trip to Brooklyn.
She's trying to get her to leave. She's one of them.
Maybe I can go if that's okay with you, babe.
So you and her are going?
Yeah.
As long as you take this little devil. I mean...
He thinks it's just her. And the other one, and the other sister.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah, of course. What if it's the whole family? Why would they do that to their sister? She is one. Whoa.
Oh my God. What is up with this family? I mean, I know a brother look good and all, but God damn. You know what I'm saying? This must be my pheromones. Nah, I smell. Can't be that. I don't know what it could be, but Faith. Woo! Woo! Wee! Damn! Damn! Can I help you?
I don't know, it depends, can you?
Look, I don't know what type of devilry you're up to right now, but I'm in love with baby girl, Angel, I think.
So which one is it?
I'm sorry, what?
Do you love my cousin or don't you?
What?
Listen, I'm not like my cousins.
Oh, you're not? Oh, thank God.
No, I don't share.
You don't? Phew, good.
I was an only child, and it's always been that way.
Man, so she different. Really, really she different.
Because I thought I was going to have to hit you with a couple of these fists, you know what I'm saying? I'm fighting for my baby girl, you know what I mean?
No. Ashley told me all about you, and I could never ask you to share something that was promised to a baby girl.
See, exactly, man. We're on the same page here.
We know damn well, we say, we know, but we know, you know what I'm saying?
So I'm gonna need to get that up off you.
Oh, okay. She... I'm sorry. What just happened to your southern accent?
You heard me, nigga. Strip.
Faith. Faith. This is extremely flattering. Trust me. Really, really, really flattering. But baby girl, it's my world, and I don't want to mess that up, you know what I mean?
I'm not asking you, Virgil. I'm telling you.
Oh!
So when you're done brushing your teeth, you about to floss with these cheeks.
Floss with those cheeks? That can't be sanitary, but that ass do look like an apple bottom. And I just want to fire. Hi.
Well, I suggest you save your energy because I am...
God, why have you forsaken me with this golden cucumber? I cannot bear the weight of its curse.
Yo, run me that meat.
You know what? Fine. But remember, you brought this on yourself. I'm about to break that back like a bed for my kid, girl. You don't learn who you gonna talk to like that. Put that ass in the air, girl.
So, babe, what did you do while I was gone?
Yeah, Virgil, what did you do while we were gone?
Prayed, fasted, repented.
Babe, you are so spiritual. Like, he's literally the best boyfriend in the whole world.
Is that right?
Oh. Hello. Well, cuz, how was your nap?
You know, it was everything I needed. I just took a little medicine and I went straight to sleep.
Well, did you give Virgil some, you know, some medicine? Because he was asleep too when we got back.
You know what? I actually don't remember. Virgil, sweetheart, did I give you any medicine?
No, you didn't.
You sure? Because I remember your stomach was upset earlier from that cheese you ate back in Paris. Maybe you should take some, too.
I'm good. I'm feeling better now.
I mean, babe, she has a good point. You weren't feeling very well, and maybe you should take some medicine. Faith is a doctor.
How convenient. Babe!
She is on vacation, okay? Like, oh. We can't ask her to do that. That'd be too much. Oh, darling, that ain't nothing. I actually like being worked out by the... friends of the family.
If you're not gonna take the medical attention, I will, because my back has been killing me since I got here.
Oh, darling, that's nothing. Come up to the back and I'll fix you right up, okay? Come on.
Really? Oh, okay. Oh. I'll be right back, babe.
No, I can rub you out, babe. You know what I'm saying? Remember magic fingers. Remember, I always get the kinks out. Don't leave, please. Are you happy now?
As happy as a joker on Laughing Gas.
Yo, what do you have against your sister?
Nothing. I just think that whatever is hers is ours.
Don't you see the flaw in your logic?
No, I don't.
Okay, you know what? You are mad crazy.
Shut up. It's go time.
Go time? The hell it is.
It means I got an itch and I need you to scratch that shit.
Yo, your sister is in the next room.
Okay, so? Cousin Faith finna knock her out like Snorlax.
Yo, where the hell did you get that tape from? Let me guess. That's for you.
Nah, nigga. This for you.
What you mean for me? You better not put that on me.
Okay, hold on tight.
I will
finna hurt.
Punch you in the face. No, please. No. Take your finger out of there. No, I don't like this. Not like this. Not like this.
What? Yo, what just... Yo. Time out. Hold up. Bro. It just went down like that. It just went down like that. Yo, you serious? You serious? Yo. He's getting passed around. Oh my gosh. That's every player's dream. Every player's dream. Not have to worry about nothing and just get passed around. But he's trying to be faithful. Let the fan be faithful. Oh my gosh. First one of the sisters and then the cousin. And this is a season. I think so far this has 10 episodes. And we're only on episode 2. What's next? Matter of fact, question, who's next? Who? God dang it, who? Leave him alone. Yo, this is crazy. This is crazy. I can't wait to watch the third one. This is comedy. Straight, there you go. It's up there. It's up there. Shout out to the homie King B. You know what I'm saying? Yo. I can't wait to watch another one. I wanted to watch another one. We gotta watch another one, guys. But we're gonna do it in the next video. So, on that note, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna put the link for this in the description below. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe, run it up. Hit the like button and comment down below what you guys want to see. And let me know what you guys want me to do. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Thank you for watching. It's Raji. Blaze Gang out.